Well, thanks for joining us. I'm Tom Davis, sports editor with the Fort Wayne News-Sentinel, joined by Paige Frisch from Norwell High School. Paige, maybe a career night for you tonight? I mean, the biggest stage you've ever played on, you had a great game. Did you have any idea you were going to be able to shoot the ball that well tonight?
No. This is probably the fourth game I've hit five threes in.
And who do we have here? Who is this?
This is my niece, Addie.
Hi, Addie. How are you? Addie, you're going on YouTube. You're going to be famous. So when you hit the first one, did you feel like, hey, I think I feel good tonight? Because you haven't had a great shooting tournament so far.
No, I was very cold the first few games. And I said, I need to hit the first one tonight. If I don't hit the first one, I'm going to get in a little slump. And I changed up my socks, my sports bra, I was thinking everything. Because I'm very superstitious, so I was like, I got to switch it up. I have to do something.
Now, you're a freshman, and you're trying to adjust to college basketball, and you're about halfway into the season, and the team's best player gets ruled ineligible, and coach comes to you and says, we're moving you into the starting lineup.
Yeah.
Were you nervous about that? Like, I can't screw up and let the team down?
Oh, yeah. I was very nervous. It's nice. I had Janelle Wilson. She went to school with me, and she's very calming, and she's like, come on, Paige, you hit the threes in the practice. And that first game that I started, I hit five threes. Yeah. I was actually 5-for-6.
Were you really?
Yeah.
So you were like, hey, this college basketball stuff's pretty easy.
Yeah.
Now, you're playing for the national championship tomorrow. Has that sunk in, or is this all just happening way too fast for you?
Honestly, I've never had experience anything like this in my life, so I'm kind of – it hasn't hit me yet. But for the seniors, this is what they wanted. From the very first day of practice, this is where they wanted to be. So I'm happy for them.
When you're practicing in the preseason, maybe even in October, once the season's getting underway, did it ever dawn on you how good this team could be?
Honestly, no. I mean, I kind of came into the team. I didn't necessarily know I was coming to St. Francis. It was last minute, and I was like, let's roll with it. I never really looked at who was coming back for the team. I never really knew who was scouting. So I got the first day practice, and I was like, we're all right. Like, yeah. I didn't really see anything that stood out. But the first game, Skylar, very, very fast. And very, yeah. She impressed me a lot.
Do you ever have to guard her in practice?
No, thank God, no.
Because she would score a lot against you.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, you guys advance. You survive in advance. That's always the mantra at this time of year. You're going to play the winner of Davenport College of Ozarks. You're out here with your family, scouting Davenport and College of Ozarks, having a good time. Just relax and try your best again tomorrow night. Keep shooting threes, right?
Yeah, thanks.
All right, thanks for your time.
Thank you.